in a little cabaret in a South Texas border town, sat a boy and his guitar. People come from all around, and all the girls from there at Austin were slipping away from home and putting jewelry in the hub to make the trip to go and listen to the little dark-haired boy who played the Tennessee flat-top box that he would play. Well, he couldn't ride a wrangle, and he never cared to make a dime. Just give him his guitar, he'd be happy all the time. And all the girls from 9 to 90 were snapping fingers, tapping toes, begging him don't stop, hypnotized and fascinated by the little dark-haired boy who played the Tennessee flat-top box that he would play. Then one day he was gone, no one ever saw him round. He vanished like the breeze, forgot him in the little town. But all the girls still dreamed about him and hung around the cabaret until the doors were locked. Then one day on the hit parade was a little dark-haired boy who played the Tennessee flat-top box, and he would play.